Hey guys, Humble Wade here. That was weird. Sorry about the lack of talking at the end of the last video. I was focused on my adepts, and I just kept the video recording without saying anything. But I'll probably just edit it down, so you might not even know what I'm talking about. Back, dinos, back! Holy cow, dangerous dino. Alright. These guys mean business. So we are a long ways through the hunt portion of this whole thing. 13 out of 16. Looks like the oranges are... Well, and we haven't faced any of the Army of Death yet. Jeez. Right down here. Interesting. So these might actually go... These nine might go quick. It's just nine boss fights. We'll see. Some more horned friends. I got help. Thank goodness. These guys sting. All right. Is he coming to go fight another one? Where'd he go? He wants to go fight him somewhere else, that's fine, I'll go help him. Just need to make sure I know where we're fighting. Oh! But get there. Alright. Didn't stand a chance. So much faster. Watch out for that slam. If you can dodge that slam, I mean, if you're squishy, that'll probably kill you flat out. If you're squishy, you're probably also not. Oh my goodness. Damage. Alright, one more, right? I believe. I believe these are the last two. I might be able to burn this one down. Nice. That was smooth. Sorry, Kodo. I'm sorry you had to witness that. Nothing personal. I thought I didn't even see that other creature there. Oh. One, two, three. Oh, she's still alive. Am I dead? No, she's dead. Ha ha! Ha ha ha! That was close. Very close. Oh, it's our paladin friend. 1, 2, 3. I think she's a little stronger than us. Not sure her prestige exactly, but let's just say it seems to be doing a little more than mine. Here. Oh. Yeah, considerably more than mine. She's already into him. Let's see how much that clears out. Reward. Yeah, if you have someone to go around with you in this game, it makes a world of a difference. I'll even help her out. Looks like I need to fight these dogs. Dragon dogs. Uh-oh, summoned. You weren't summoned, I killed you first. Someone's fighting. Is that her again? Is that someone else? That's someone else. Yeah, I don't want to mess around with these. Summoning thing just scares me. I think you're fighting 4 and then all of a sudden you're fighting 50. Alright, that was a little exaggeration. Maybe it's not quite 4 to 50, but it sure feels like it. Ooh, what is that? Head Heather. Got some valor in there. Icons. Alright. Oh, killed him. couldn't combo because it got me dead. 66%. Oh, wrong one. I need to fight this guy. You can notice the symbols that they have. If there's the three like that, it means they're like they're worthless trash. The other ones, the other symbols will mean different things. But yeah, if you see the three, they're the little ones. Focus for the other ones, like with a sword or another icon. Like those are like that guy. He's the leader. He's gonna spawn things. Good luck spawning things now, you jerk. Okay. Well, 15 out of 16 on those for this purple area. Alright, let's go down here and put on those, the hat at there, get some valor. Ascension. It's right here, right? Yeah. Great. And that is something that should be probably a concern, since it goes up every time. So I mean, I'm putting valor in, and maybe I shouldn't be, but who knows? I'm sure someone knows. Someone probably did a whole chart of the best things to do with that. Alright, so it looks like I'll take out you first. I think both are pretty good points. Lovely little maneuver there. Did I get any other upgrades? Not yet. What's easier, those two or these two? I don't even know. Let's try taking on two at once. Just see if we can. Worst case scenario, we die. And if we play our, we should have gone up there first to see if we can't get back to that same area. Uh-oh. Let's head up that way.
Since you're hunting the Baraxis, I'm sure you won't say no to a little competition. Let's see who's the better hunter, a mortal or an immortal. Just have Baraxis.
Oh, let's begin. Man, this guy's just hurt. Probably dead. Don't like the water, don't like the water. What? So I used my ability, but apparently you can die while using it. Things you learn. Alright, so I kind of knew that taking those two on at once was a bad idea. I did it anyway, so that's on me. Most definitely. These guys are tough, especially with that stupid water attack. And then someone's like disabling me too. I'll take that. Nope. on execute come up? It's gotta be close. Ow, nope, ow. There it is. Yeah, only 25%. Those ones are. Oh, yay, friend. Let's get over there quick. Have no fear, Amazon woman. I'm here to die with you. You don't want to fight those? How did she take no damage from that? That's just weird. These ones? No? No, these ones? Two big bones. So you can attack the same one already. I'm out of my. Ow, ow. Yeah, he can just, like, tank through it. I don't know what's going on with him. Is it dead? Yeah, it's dead. What are you at? 62%? Party's there, but got the job done. Where are we now? Where indeed? Where are they? We're all the way up here. Alright, so looks like we can still get some quests either here or here. I'm gonna stop the video now, guys. Thanks for watching. See what progress we have now. 43%. Closing in. Almost halfway, and I think it will go faster since the hunt ones seem to take a long time. Defending Niori may take a long time too, we'll see. Alright, well, thanks for watching. Humblewood out.